Days to Die and Ravenhearst mod. And this is new update 3.1. And like you see that picture, that was my image when I spawn in this map. So it's looking really good. Let's kill him. And I don't mind to restart game, because I don't get really much in last game. And I saw these two tall buildings. Another is there, so we are gonna go, let's see what kind of building that is. I want bone sieve. And let's make that. And this is all what I get. Trash and zombies and what I loot. I get new posters. And I choose same class, spike lab. Okay, let's go. I saw board, yes. To hide. I want his attention. Because I need to kill that three animals still. Nice. Okay, let's kill these two. I don't know, but it's always like nice to start fresh. Of course, it's really grinding in this mod, at least. I'm off the stamina. That piggy is still there when I get this down. Nice, finally. And you. Okay, he's there. Still there. Oop. I'm hearing she is coming too. Okay, I only want that piggy. Nice. Thank you. Let's get meat. Nice. Okay. Let's go to the building. It's really nice big town. And there is circus town too. I think these two is different towns. They are not same. So we are having... Is that angry cow or not? I don't think so. It's running away. Okay, lots of zombies. Yeah, yeah. Wow. Okay. Oh, nice, shotgun messiah. And auto stamina. And between of zombies. So Skydiner. Ooh. Can I? Yes, jump through. Let's see if I can have time to loot this. Nice. Okay, you are coming through. You are smart one. This girl's one is not smart one. Surrounded. Okay. Calm down. Are you stuck? Nice. Four left. Four still. And there is bird. Oh, okay. Broke a leg. Okay, I'm really out of stamina. Okay. Oop, don't get stuck. I'm not sure if you are running one. Ooh. You figure out. You don't look like you are running. Because if he's running, I'm surely gonna be dead. If I can kill these two. Nice. And one left. I don't think he's need much punishment anymore. Hoping so. Nice. Okay. Can we finally get looking what is here is that, yeah, that it's stone. Let's repair. Okay. Of course there is somebody inside. Ooh! No. I just waiting that there is another door. Okay, is somebody nearby? Nope. Okay, and there is coming another one. Oh, okay. You go there. Dang it. Okay, her head is there. I'm not sure where that go. Oh, crap. Oh. I think it's gonna coming a run. Okay, now he's know where I am. Okay. Are you coming? Yeah, get stuck here. Like rest of these. Where? Okay, it's stuck there. I want to kill it and get all feathers. Okay, and of course, new spawning. And I don't have. Ooh, jeez. I never get inside of this tower thing. Okay, and thing. No, you are not sleeper. I don't wanna go outside because they are spawning again. Okay, and here. Nobody coming at now, and always remember what's behind. Let's go put some frames. Okay. Do I see Hatch elevator? It's gonna take a while. Oh jeez, I'm hoping I'm not middle of the zombies. Okay. That's different that they use hats. Oh jeez, I okay, let's hear her from the door. And I restart stamina that I can fight in this small place. Okay, I'm a little bit scared. Oh, we are top of this building. But I'm a little bit scared that there is some big zombies that I cannot handle it. Okay, WC, lock it. Cheerleader. Food player and cheerleader. Okay, come here. I don't wanna wake this another one. Okay, and she's stuck in the fake one, and I see one big mama, and there is ladder more up. Okay, this is just when I trying to say this is gonna be hard, but okay, is that all? There is that door, but it's locked. And it's gonna take a while to broke that door. Let's see if somebody inside. Okay, nobody. Let's see if there something nice in the bathroom. Is that sicky if I make base in here? Because I'm so high in the ground, I'm not sure how I get down. Because Hatch elevator doesn't work same like in when you go up. It doesn't work same time to go down. Let's see if I find something, some way to go down. And door behind the door. Okay, and nobody inside. I'm not gonna loot anything. Nice bookshelves. Anything before I... Is that something? No. Okay, let's go up and see what is there and if there is something. Okay, I need my stamina, so let's see what I get. That's better. Let's repair that. Okay, I cannot. Let's grab this. And let's repair. What you need? Letter. Okay, I don't have letter. Can you repair with strips? I'm not sure for that. Do I need food? Not really. Okay, let's continue. And in up we might see whole town. I'm waiting all the time that it's somebody coming behind me. Ooh. Oh wow. Oh, too white. Oh wow. Nice. Yeah, this is another town, that's not the same. But I spawn right about there, like you see here. Okay. Is there something secret here? That's really nice. Ooh, and so many interesting buildings here. Okay. Let's go back and let's go see if we find a way down. Okay. I think it might be behind this door. Okay, this is gonna take a while. So let's see when I broke this door. Okay, that was really hard door. I upgrade my sexual and one, and I upgrade my primitive tools too at one, and I hoping that it's helping me get through this door, but nope, that's not happening. But finally we are getting through, and like here is exit and slow, and oh geez, do I have to jump? Okay, first let's put, where do I have here, let's put this down, and I think I'm gonna stay in night in here, but I'm not sure if I'm gonna stay or do I find something better place. Okay, so let's go. I hoping that is hay bales. Wow, that's clever. Exit only. Yeah. That's fun. Okay, but I have to go up again. But let's see, there is somebody mad in here. And couple mad. Thank you. That's steel. Okay. Nice. And there is go that. Okay, let's kill all these outside zombies too. Somebody throwing tables around. And let's, oop, no. Yeah. There is coupled here too. Okay. And now I'm hearing. Okay. Okay. Let's go back in and let's loot everything inside. Okay. That's who figured out this elevator thing is clever. That's really handy. Let's check one more time. There is nobody spawning inside. Nope. Okay. Let's loot. The zombie. Ooh, pill case. Ooh, that is safe. But I think it's gonna take too much time. Let's save it later. And one meat, nice. I need drinks too. Oh, and I have to remember always like check if there are recipes in some like these chips. You can make something for that, so I don't eat that raw. I can use it later, but I ate all chips what doesn't have recipes. But I need drinks too. Do I have? Yes, nice. One regular water. I have that big bottle, but I want to save it later. Okay, there is cabinets here too. Is there something secrets up there? Yes. Hoping it's not toilet. Ooh, nice hidden stats. Ooh, thank you. In this game, I take these. And they are not good quality, but I take it. Okay. What is better? Bandit. Thank you. I can sell military for good money. I'm not sure what this is. It's like something states. Ooh, I have full inventory. Let's wear that. And no, that's not better. Nope. Is him. Let's take a torch in hand because it's gonna be a little bit dark. So you are seeing too. Nice, and I'm gonna scrap you later. Thank you. Antivenom. Snake bite. Oh, jeez. Okay. So there is snake bites too. Okay. Let's get over that. I don't need. Okay, that's gonna be. Let's drink some sodas. And let's grab that. And let's eat that. And one more. Okay, bookcase. Nothing. Construction tools. Thank you. Nothing. And oh, this is one part. What? Home furnishing schematic. Can make. Okay. Tables and that things. Couple coolers. Ooh, you get what was that? Floor. Okay, it's missing pictures, but you can get rest in sofas too. Nice. Okay. Then there is couple trashes. I'm still. Let's see. No need that. This is. Little bit looking weird. Is there something behind this? This is only 300, but this is 6000, so that's only metal plate. So there is something behind this. Ooh la la. I knew it. Is there something more? I need to broke this. Like you see my stamina. I doesn't care about sexual tyranny, so. Of course it's beginning of the game. Okay, let's collect stamina first and let's see if I need something else crapping. I want to save this if I have cold issues. And let's choose this here. Little bit more. Very nice. Okay. And of course I cannot fit him. Nice. Yeah, okay, there is nothing else that's safe. Might gonna use my knight to broke this big safe and that little safe too. And here is nothing else. Okay, that's all for this building. And now it's dark. Let's put these here and here. Nice. Day of the Dead. Nice. Okay. This is all for today. A little bit longer video, but I think everybody want to see these tall buildings, like fully what inside here. And thank you for watching, and see you next time. Bye.